was thinking about watching a movie, but might as well go to bed soon, so.
Mm-hmm. What is your degree? Oh. So you're gonna be a psychologist?
Yeah. Okay. Good. My dad is like saying something like, "You should get out and get married, find a guy."
Prescription brand without a prescription. Olay.
That's Karen.
This is a guarantee you're guaranteed to love. Let's find out what people think of Maxwell House's Flavor Lock lid.
Oh, really?
Feel the tight.
Well, wait, how does she plan on getting there, and who's paying?
That's her favorite part.
Fresh.
Taste why Maxwell House is good to the last drop.
That's the big bagel!
This Friday, from the people who watch Harry Butt Rose, Lord of the Onion Rings.
Interesting.
The day after tomato.
Not really.
Comes the biggest. A
spine-popping 3D adventure of the year.
Looks like everything's turned out okay.
Now leaving you the chance of meatballs, ABG in 3D and IMAX 3D.
You need a balance. Something a lady in the house as good as that look.
The complete balance nutrition of Ensure.
She doesn't have that either.
It's the $99 gown sale at David's Bridal. Select bridal gowns.
Well, I do have those, but I'm not going to go digging for them right now.
$49.99. David's Bridal $99 gown sale. Sale ends September 28th. With rheumatoid arthritis, it seems like my life is split in two.
Let me tell you a little story. Now, there's nothing you can say. My mind is made up.
Please enjoy the music while your party is reached.
Gary didn't answer his phone.
Okay, well, I'm at the checkout, so I'm going to have to let you go, and I'll tell him when I get to the car, okay?
Okay, tell him to call on my landline.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
And I realized he had a towel. He was testing his cup.
Thank you.
Wanna hug a college student?
College student, where?
Here.
You?
Yeah.
You're going to college?
I already, registered.
At where?
Ashford University.
At the UW? What are you going to pick up?
Anything, one class at a time. That's online classes.
What?
Online classes, home.
Oh, you are. What classes are you taking?
Expo 105 or something.
Okay, how much does it cost?
I'm waiting for a financial aid thing.
Okay. But only if I don't get the rest of it.
I'm going to stand by him and try to help him out, and he yelled at me for that.
So are you broken off with him or something?
Well, he kept mailing me emails, bitching, telling me I'm a failure and a disappointment and a lesbian. Well, fuck off. I said, no, you go fuck off. I gave you a fucking house, a family, and you ruined my life, basically.
So Joe called us all lesbians, huh?
Mm-hmm. He took the video down because I made one for him. He thought it was fucking hilarious. He's like, what? And yeah, he made a video last night calling us lesbians and how he's gonna die and all this stuff.
Uh-oh. Yeah, look it up. It's at Ashford University. It's in Iowa.
I said, you got a fucking problem, you know my phone number. You're free to call anytime. I'm home all day and all night.
Mm-hmm.
I have no idea. Let me think.
really screwed up here. I don't know. I don't want to get stuff wrong. I don't know.
Don't begin. queda en la calle, al final de la calle. Va a ser un salón hermoso.
Oiga, ¿está listo? Sí, seguro, sí. ¿Pero qué es que vamos a tocar hoy?
Son the clown in Spanish. Hi, Pipi.
Estamos ensayando, ensayamos.
¿Cuál será buena?
Ay, pero hay que
Órale,
vamos.
Un, dos, tres, cuatro.
I was lucky. I came from the most beautiful place on earth, where music was everywhere. And people believed there was no difference between being awake and dreaming. My dream was always clear. As long as I could remember, I wanted to be a musician. That's my mother. Hi, I came to see how the two of you are. I left so many messages.
Hi. I know, I'm sorry. I haven't been able to return your calls. I've been really busy with Papa.
That's not what I meant. I mean, that's why I came by, because I wanted to help you.
Well, there's nothing that you can really do. I just have to be here. That's why he got in trouble in the first place, because I wasn't here for him.
But now is when you really need your friends, right? Look, I brought you something.
No, I can't take it.
Please, I want you to have it.
I can't be with you, Antonio.
Why?
I just can't.
I'm not gonna lie. This is a big night. But